For obvious reasons, pipes are a critical piece of infrastructure to deliver high-quality water to our community. In fact, there are 6,000 miles of pipe the Las Vegas Valley Water District is responsible for in Southern Nevada. And we don't wait until something goes wrong before we spring into action. We protect the pipes proactively using technology to make sure service interruptions are prevented. Of the 6,000 miles of pipeline the Las Vegas Valley Water District maintains in Southern Nevada, about 3,000 miles, or half of the distribution system, was built after 1990. It's a relatively young system compared to other major metropolitan areas.
That doesn't mean we don't have to be proactive in trying to do a renewal and replacement program. So we work as part of our asset management program and planning program. And in 2017, we developed this scoring system where we went for every pipe segment in the distribution system. We created a score, risk score, for each of those pipelines based on likelihood of failure and consequence of failure. You can never predict when a pipeline will fail, but there's some indicators, not just age, because the age of a pipeline is not a great indicator of when a pipeline will break.
There's a lot that goes into assessing each and every pipe to produce a risk score in our proprietary software. Is the pipe located near a school, hospital, or the resort corridor? Even the surrounding soil can play a role in the life of a pipeline. We were pleased to discover that only 8.6 miles fell into the high or extreme risk categories, a very small amount overall. Approximately 20 infrastructure projects were initialized based on these risk scores. And once the pipelines are dug up, we receive confirmation the scoring system works.
What they had predicted has been really close to what's been found in the field. So we're very confident with what the results have been over time, and we're happy with the process as it's going and moving forward.
One thing software can't do, however, is coordinate with other agencies. The Water District regularly meets with city and county officials to harmonize projects like this one on Las Vegas Boulevard. The result will be repaved roads, new sidewalks, and updates to pipelines to create long-term water reliability for the resort corridor, while minimizing the future disruption to residents and visitors.